A really fantastic trick for cooling down your wine is instead of using ice, use frozen grapes. All you do is you take fresh grapes and you rinse them underwater and put them in the freezer for about 4 hours. When they come out, they look like this. Now these make fantastic snacks, but look how pretty they look in a glass. And the most beautiful thing about it all, they don't water down your drink. Cheers. For other tricks and tips, go to our website, eztvonline.com.